Hey, it's me, Guy. Long time no narrate. I've come a long way in the 4 months since my encounter with the Black Jackal, and things have never been better. Back then, nothing seemed to go my way, but now the world's a different place. Subplot and I have become the best of friends. I've grown stronger with the hacks. And I've even met the girl of my dreams. Her voice is heavenly. As for what happened in that mansion, I don't know. When Subplot found me, I was lying unconscious, alone. All I can guess is that the hacks must have saved me somehow. Thank goodness for that.
Is Plan Sigma ready?
Yes, sir. Everything's in place, and no one suspects a thing.
Excellent.
Try a new command. Now stay. Good. Okay. Now for the hard one. Blink. 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 Come on, just blink. Once. Gods, I knew I should have gotten the other slime. What? Slimer, no!
Every problem has an easy solution, Subplot. You just need to have the will and the chutzpah to follow through. I say good riddance. Now, where's that Tamagotchi?
What the heck is wrong with you, Guy?
Wrong? I've never felt better in my entire life.
You just killed Slimer! You look like a total noob.
Well, this noob just pwned your ass, so I refrain from making further insults if you wanna keep your head.
So, this is why the sixth Jackal has not yet appeared. Guy, the Black Jackal, you didn't defeat it. You absorbed it.
Oh no. Guy, I had this uncle once and he was all about absorbing stuff. I mean, sure, it started innocently enough. I mean, who doesn't have a black materia collection? The point is, it started to get out of hand and he ended up impaling a cousin of mine. The thing is, you need to exercise that stuff ASAP.
Why would I want to do something as stupid as that?
Power corrupts? Absolute power corrupts absolutely? Does that ring a bell, you exceptional idiot?
What do you know, Kermit? Just sounds like you're jealous to me. You've never felt this, and it feels good.
Guy, I really think you should listen to Frog. I mean,
No! See you later. I'm out of here, chumps.
What do we do now?
Only the power of love can save him now.
Really?
No.
Robo said what? No, Marl's not my type. I'm much more into the... hold on a sec. Hello?
Guy, listen, I just got off the phone with my Uncle Gomez.
Ah, yeah, hey, Subplot, how you doing?
Not the same as what you got, but... close enough.
Oh, really? Oh, yeah, that's important. Wow. Look, how about you take me back to your lab and show me around, bust out the microscopes, have sexual intercourse?
You could wall jump. So can I. How about I wall jump you later? Be fun.
Oh, not again!
We'll be right back. Well, there. This club is for 8 and 16 bits only.
We don't serve your kind in here.
Look, that's my girl up there. I'm getting to her one way or another.
The rules are the rules, and you must abide by them. We're not looking for trouble.
Trouble? The trouble's what you've got.
Whoa. Your boss. You got another one, boss. Your boss, you got another one.
What have I become?
Having doubts then? I was worried for quite some time. A wise sage once told me that once you go black, you never go back. But there may be hope for you after all. Are you certain you're willing to give up all that power?
I'm sure. I want it out now.
Very well. Prepare for a return to mediocrity. Welcome, guy. It's time for your exorcism. Hit the music!
What the hell is this? I didn't agree to music! Turn that off! It's terrible!
Your ass has been detained. We've intervened.
To end your emo shit, you drama queen.
The Jackal conquered you on that dark day. His will has overridden all your soul with flaming gay.
The Green One tried to warn you of disaster. Your power overflowed, became your master.
Untie me this instant, or you'll all pay. I can't believe I'm singing to your song. I've gone astray. The Blackal's in my blood, a symbiote. It's strangely feminine. Watch me hit this note.
Although I knew just what was going on, I didn't have the proper tools to purge this demon's spawn.
Behold the power of the Jackal.
It burns the power of the Blackal.
I've come with remedies for this disease.
Vitamins known by pack that make ghosts flee. Just line up 3 or 4, the doctor's words.
How could a modern pharmaceutical be so
can
upset?
You destroy the mighty Jackal? I'll kill and fry each of you assholes. Dare you fight the mighty Jackal? You will not beat the mighty Dragon!
Just take the goddamn pills, guy!
Something crawled into my mouth and died.
Well, I wouldn't say that's too much of a stretch.
It seems like everything's over now. Welcome back, guy.
Thanks.
Although I will admit, the song was getting fun.
Speak for yourself. You all sounded like tone-deaf donkeys giving birth. I'm off to shower. I feel incredibly dirty.
It's becoming clear to me. It is not Guy we need to worry about.
Sir? It's his friends. Without them, he's nothing.
Look, I don't know how accurate that's... Oh!
Release the next jackal without delay. I think it's time Subplot made a new friend.
I just wasn't myself. Please take me back. Look, I was possessed. I was possessed by this creature called the Jackal. This was the Black Jackal. And he just came right into me. God damn it.
So here's this giant enemy crab.